What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with a brand new artist on my channel. Today, I'll be reacting to Bobby Vinton, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called Mr. Lonely. Now, I heard this song in a preview. I think it was the most popular song in the 60s reaction I did over my second channel. If you're not subscribed to my second channel, it will be linked in the description box. And I wanted to check out this song because you guys asked me to check it out too. So I got the video pulled up. It's just an audio version. I got my headphones on. We're going to check it out together. Bobby Vinton, Mr. Lonely.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely.
His voice is impeccable.
I'm Mr. Lonely. Wish I had someone to call on the phone. Now I'm a soldier.
Wow.
A lonely soldier. Away from home.
Wow.
Through no wish of my own. That's why I'm lonely.
That's why it's lonely.
I'm Mr. Lonely. I wish that I could go back home. Letters, never a letter. I get no letters in the mail. I've been forgotten.
Gosh, man, let me pause it right here. Like, it feels like he's singing this from a place that, you know, from a place that where he's actually been before. You know, maybe he was a soldier, or maybe he has family or friends that are soldier to give him input. But, you know, if you got relatives abroad, they might not have to be soldiers. You know, just try to reach out to them, let them know that, you know, that you're still thinking about them. You know, because sometimes some people. You know, sometimes we feel alone sometimes. You know, we might have a lot of people around us, but yet still, we still might feel alone. And we just need somebody to talk to sometimes. You know, sometimes we don't have nobody to talk to our problems to. And, you know, sometimes just reach out to people, man. You never know. You know, it could be a simple, like, hey, or how your day's going. You know, a simple note like that. Well, Bobby, I guess he was a soldier, and he just wasn't getting any letters. You know, he wants to go home, like, He didn't want to be there anymore. Away from home, like no family around. You know, he just wants to go home. And you know, my heart goes out to those soldiers who I'm guessing this is around the time of Vietnam War was going on. You know, they got sent there and no family around, and you know, not receiving letters. I know how sad and depressing it could be. But I will say, like, this is such a beautiful song. I like how it has this orchestra feel to it. You know, it's super dim, and I think Bobby's voice is a shining star in this. Like, I love the range of his voice, and he got some type of this tenure where he could, like, you know, like, switch his voice up a bit, and I like that about it. And the song just feels so relatable, especially if you feel alone. You know, you don't have to be a soldier. A lot of people feel alone. But yeah, it's a great song so far, man. And I also said that I think I first, like, heard a sample of it when Akon sampled this song.
In the mail, I've been forgotten. Yeah, forgotten. Oh, how I wonder, how is it I fail? Now I'm a soldier.
Sing it, man. Oh, my shirt is perfect for this song. You never walk alone.
Through no oh, that's why I'm lonely.
Oh, it sounds like he's breaking down.
I'm Mr. Lonely.
Wow.
I wish that I could go back home.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Great song, man. Great song. Wow. I bet he got letters after this. You know, that's a little joke, but you know, man, checking on your people, checking on your folks, especially if they're away, you know, to take the time out of your day to try to reach out to them, you know, that can mean like a lot. I know from firsthand experience. But yeah, you guys, this was Bobby Vinton. Great song, great artist. I love the lyrics of the song. I love the lyrics of the song. It's a well-written song. And he got a great voice, and the whole melody and feel of the song was really fitting for the type of song it is. But yeah, you guys, let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. If you got any other songs that you'd like me to check out, just drop it down below in the comment section. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, guys. Share this video, that greatly helps out a lot. And make sure you guys check the links in my description. I got everything down below, my second channel, Patreon, everything is in the description box. And I will catch you guys in my next reaction. It's been your boy Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?